Right, the start screen too. That was even good. Alright, we gotta talk to data on the evidence board. Talia al Ghul. But this is like part of her, we'll watch this.
According to the police reports, the GCPD...
This is part of her story. Shani, GG, what's up? Welcome to the stream, good to see you. Yeah, I'm playing as Batgirl. But you can choose who you want to play as. And you can switch in between.
Does the statue of my dad look like him?
No. Finally. Somebody else around here who's angry. Bruce is dead. The Court of Owls is real. The League of Shadows is running around Gotham. And you're all trying to pretend everything's normal.
This isn't just about the League. Or the court. I can't remember Dad's face.
No, I don't think so.
Every time I think of him, he just looks like that stupid statue.
And?
And I have a photographic memory. Where I used to. How can I be Batgirl? Solve crime? Fight bad guys?
No, it doesn't. Because it's all the same.
If I can't trust my own brain,
stay angry. And you aim that anger square at every wrong in the world. At least that's what I do.
That photo back there.
But then...
Thanks, Jason.
No problem. Batgirl.
Easy now. Easy. All right. Okay, let me see. So you can also like change her outfits and stuff like that. So right now, the playable characters, right. So you can like change all these, and she has like different suits. Let me see. Like, here's the styles. New Guard is so good. Like, some of these are locked, but this one is so good too. Man, I want that one. Titan. Eternal. Year One. You think you go with Nightwing? Yeah, he's good too. I've been playing Batgirl a lot. Metal. What the heck? Oh yeah, Beyond. That was one we played a lot. Night Ops. Jeez. Shinobi. Night Watch. Yeah, we played that one. Talon. That's not unlocked yet. And then Knighthood. That's like when you... like complete a lot of the challenges or something. I don't know. Maybe it's the challenges. Oh, the abilities. I forgot about this. Heavyweight. Increase Batgirl's heavy melee attack by 10. Oh man, we had all these and we hadn't equipped them yet. Beatdown can't be interrupted by most attacks. Increased by 20% while using the ability. Oh, man. Increases Batgirl's critical damage by 20. Heavy melee attack damage by 10 and stun. Oh, man. Let's do this one. Oh, cost. How many AP... Oh, we have 6 of them. Oh my gosh. We've been at a disadvantage this whole time. Shocking device. Batgirl can overcharge an enemy's gun or device instantly by applying elemental effect to the enemy. Oh, we're using that. What is this one? Base health by 40%? Ugh. Let's go. Oh my gosh. Background sees 75% defense bonus when hit by an enemy. Most enemy attacks can't interrupt Batgirl's heavy melee. Oh, yeah, definitely. Batgirl can revive herself once after her health is depleted. It restores 50% health. That's actually pretty good, too. Right, I haven't been leveling up. I didn't even know I had these points. Critical damage. Let's do that. Can't be interrupted. Let's do that. Okay. Oh, I can do this too. Let's go. Batgirl's about to be a boss. Let's go. Now, what's this one? Momentum cost. I have... What is this? I have two of these. Batgirl attacks all enemies with a storm of batarangs. I thought I had that already. Series of quick strikes on a single enemy. Wait. Yeah, I do have that. Wait. Activation tap 4. Yeah. Okay, so these are locked. Okay, so yeah, I thought I had that. What is this 2? I don't understand that. All right, but at least we're building up here. I don't think we can imagine you went through the whole game without doing exactly the skill tree. I've been shamming hard. At first, I didn't equip any of these either. I was like, wait, what are these? All right, let's get to it. All right. So we do have a bat cycle and all that. That's really good too. Beyond? Yeah, Beyond was crazy. And I think no matter what.
We've tracked Talia to a parking garage downtown. Sending you the location now.
Come on, get up there. Cutscene. You get butterflies in the stomach when you jump off the buildings. Oh, you got it when I jumped off. Oh, easy.
Did you know? Because your league killed a lot of people at that ball.
Does this look like my league?
Like being on a roller coaster, right?
They decapitate the court. Did you?
Yeah, you can level up a lot of things.
The voice managed to escape during the fight.
Then the League will keep attacking, regardless of collateral damage.
Oh, it happens when you play Apex.
The court's not gonna let that slide. They'll fight back. How many people will have to die while they wage war in Gotham?
Countless. The League will decimate.
I don't like heights at all.
And the court is preparing something even more impressive.
Which is?
Langstrom wrote that living subjects could create more powerful talents. I don't want to be around when they get out.
Anything else you'd like to share about Langstrom?
As much as I've liked our chats, Gotham is getting decidedly unfriendly. Don't come looking for me.
Of course, she disappears.
Elfie, right. Tell me you got that.
I wish we hadn't, but yes. The last thing we need right now are stronger talents. The court's scary enough as it is.
I think it's time we hit our sources. See if they know anything.
Okay, can you mantle that? There we go. Alright, so we gotta go over here. And we should be able to fast travel as well. Okay, we gotta talk to Montoya. It's so weird to jump off of there. So this is really making you messed up, huh? Yeah, the graphics are really good. Are you a fan of like God of War and stuff like that? I don't remember. Because that's coming out tomorrow.
Was wondering when you'd show up.
I think it's more when I'm dropping. Okay.
The files I sent.
Some pretty serious shit here. A secret society that controls Gotham with Jacob Kane.
Oh, okay.
Head.
Don't forget a healthy dose of murder.
I'd say you were off your game. If it didn't make so much damn sense. I've seen so many shady things over the years, and this explains every single one of them.
Yeah, God of War looks
so
sick.
Let's put a stop to it once and for all.
Too many corrupt cops on the force for me to just arrest him. If I had someone I could actually trust on the case, might be able to get some solid evidence.
You've got someone you can trust. Let me find out which ones you can't.
Okay.
Belfry, Montoya asked that we take care of some cops who've been helping the court hide their existence. I got it.
Copy that.
All right, where's it at? That's not where we need to go, right? Where are these cops at? Reached our labs? No. Gotham Heights. The Kane's allies. Stop corrupt detectives. Okay. Where are the corrupt detectives at? You know what? I think I saw something. Let me see. It should be at the, like at the police station, right? What is this right here? Gotham City Hall, no. It's Star Labs. I mean, am I missing it here? What's this right here? Bomb threat? No. Secret identity. It's gotta be around here somewhere. I don't know what this is. Where is the... like police station. I feel like we gotta go there. trying to find out what this waypoint is right here. Let's go here. Let's see what that is. That seems like it's something, but I gotta stop the corrupt cops. Maybe we'll beat up somebody on the way. Oh, here we go. Here we go.
You and I both know this is a good deal. Hey,
corrupt detective. Okay. So I think that we have to interrogate the guy with the, with the question mark. Let me see. I'm gonna take this guy down.
More people have been making a bigger racket than usual. Might be I want a little extra to look the other way.
Oh yeah, silent takedown. Well, how do they not see him? Okay, that is not right. I think I needed to question him. Let me see. Okay, stop corrupt detectives. We did two of them. Okay, so that's good. K-Bot, what's up, man? Need to head off, get some dinner. All right, buds, take care. Thanks for joining in. K-Bot, what's up, man? All right, so we got two of the corrupt detectives. All right, let's see where the rest of them are. Maybe right here. Actually, give me one second, guys. I will be right back. Let me see. All right. All right, let's get some more of these corrupt cops. I can shock him. What? Thank you. Whoa! Yo, what is happening? Okay, we gotta get out. We gotta get out. The game is just freaking out, man. Jeez. Dead. Lady, welcome back. Yo, what was all that? The graphics just like freaked out. All right. Was that not the corrupt detectives? Okay. Guess we gotta find some more. Lady, what are you up to? Why doesn't it tell me what that is? Maybe this is it. Oh yeah, there it is. Okay, this is a corrupt detective. That's a corrupt detective right there.
I can make life very difficult if you don't pay more.
Yo. Got him. I think we got him all.
Sending coordinates to where Montoya can pick up one of those creeps.
Okay.
I'll tell her. Hope you made him cry first. Just got a call from Montoya asking us to hit up a murder scene pronto.
Murder scene? The computer was freaking out. What you got going on today, K-Bot? Today's my Sunday, so back to work tomorrow. Hunt for it. We got a new mouse pad, so we'll see if Apex is any better. Oh, wait, I can fast travel, I think. pretty sure I can fast travel. Let's see. Let's check it out. Oh, yeah. You gotta work in an hour? Oh, okay. I gotcha, gotcha. Let me see. Search for hidden symbols to uncover the location. Tap Z to briefly highlight symbols in the area. All right, what we got going on here? To locate cache marker. Toxic barrel, okay.
Gotta make sure I clean up everywhere. Yeah.
Defeat all the enemies. What is that over there? More like in 20 minutes? I gotcha. Perform grab strikes, okay. Got him. All right. Find and scan evidence for a cover-up.
The court mask confirms Montoya's suspicions.
Okay.
Belfry, ping Montoya to let her know that she was right about the cops hiding evidence.
Roger. She should be able to handle the rest.
Alright, anything we can get around here?
You've received an urgent message from Penguin. Please return as soon as possible.
To the Belfry?
Perfect timing. All just right. Wrapped up here.
Let's go to the Belfry. Alright, it'll be a cutscene here. Corrupt cops.
Got some more data for the board.
Okay.
Alright. I helped you. Now you gotta help me. My family found out about our little chat. They're out for blood. Please, you gotta get over here before they...
Oh boy.
That didn't sound good. Better get to the Iceberg Lounge.
All right, we got to go to the Iceberg Lounge. Let's see if we can upgrade. Oh yeah. Didn't find a single lead body at the Orchard Hotel. They must have picked up their friends before the cops went in. What about Prince? Fibers, DNA?
There were hundreds of guests at the hotel, excluding staff and people from the press. It would take the GCPD months to filter through.
He's talking.
And that's on a good day.
Okay. All right, let's see what's going on here. We can craft this suit. It's only rare. And our defense goes down. Oh, the power goes down too. Everything does. Let's not do that. But I think we can do this. Oh yeah, here we go. We'll craft that one for sure. And we can, I think we can put some mods on it too. Oh yeah, makes it even better, right? Wait. Minus. Hold on. /153. Wait, if we put this on 165, and if we put this on, it should be 175, right? Yeah, 175. Okay. Nice. All right. 175. Let's go. Let's see. Oh, this mod. Let me see. We can put a different suit mod on? No, I don't think that works. Okay. I think we're good. Actually, let's change this up. Oh, I thought that was different. We'll keep that. Okay, did we unlock any more suits though? I don't think we did. Beyond. No, we didn't unlock anything else. Okay. All right, let's do it. Back to the old Iceberg Lounge. Can we fast travel over there at all? Let's see. No. But there's a secret cache right here. All right, here we go. All right, we'll scan around, see what's going on. Wow, dead.
What the hell happened here?
What? Look at him. He's tacked up against the wall. Rip. Poison gas. Wait. Let me switch this category, actually. I'm gonna put it to others. Where are we at? Escape the labyrinth? Okay.
What is this place? Belfry, do you copy? Belfry. Nothing.
Man, I'm all wobbles. Don't I have like an anti-serum or something like that? That cleans the system out. What? Okay, I didn't expect that. We gotta watch out for that.
Here again. What the? How did they do that?
Oh, that's me getting dead. All right, we gotta watch out for that. Can I grapple anywhere? Solana, what's up? Welcome to the stream. Good to see you. What the? Yo, can I fight in this thing? Okay, how am I gonna get over that? Can I, wait, maybe I can. There we go. We got another puzzle here. Okay, we got through that. I just want to get through the labyrinth. Okay, is this a dead end? Great. Great. Okay, we'll get through it. We'll get through it here. We just gotta go the other way, that's all. Oh, what the freak? Wait, this is different. Yo, what the heck? Now I'm back here again. Oh no, I didn't.
Okay. Hey,
those two monster things weren't there before.
But that just happened, didn't it?
It's got all my deaths. Now I should be able to use my batarangs or something, you know? Yeah. The Court of the Owls. Okay.
Damn it. What's wrong with this thing?
Oh, I can't scan either. Oh, here we go again with this. Okay, there's not one right here. Okay, we got through there.
I should never have recruited you.
Oh, look at the bat signal. Oh, our equilibrium's all off again. Just give me to that bat signal. Oh, shoot. It's got all the webs.
I hate this.
Yo, that was kind of freaky. Oh, is that the back computer? Look at the shadows, or whatever those things are. They're trolling me. Okay. Yo.
It's not real.
Whoa.
That's Dad's voice.
Batgirl continues to make more messes than she cleans. Worst hero this city's ever seen.
Dad, did you really think that?
Oh boy.
Crime is up more than ever. More than I can handle. Batgirl disappeared.
Yo. Be Batman.
That's not true. I was still working as Oracle.
Hopefully this is a, of course. Yo. All right, we got out. Find a way out of the room. This must be some kind of puzzle.
All right, that did something.
All right, there's oh shoot. Defeat the Talons? Oh, crap. These things are so annoying. Gosh, don't tell me we gotta do that every time. Alright. Can we get out now? Alright, so we gotta figure out this puzzle here. Okay. Okay, so the blue one. Okay, so the sharp one is right here. Oh no, that's not it. The sharp one is up there. And I think it'll change every time. Okay, so the sharp one is up there. We gotta look at it and probably do each one. All right, let's try that. All right, what is it now? It's this other one. Nope. It's this one. Now what is it? All right, now it's this one. Oh, where the heck is that one at?
That did not work.
Oh, it's another one up there. This one. This one. That's it. Let's go. Are we still in the labyrinth? Okay.
The air is so much clearer here. They must have been gassing me the entire time. What was that?
Oh, no. Oh my gosh. Jeez. All right. All right, I'm running out of health. Here we go. Momentum abilities, okay. How do I do that?
Coming at you.
Oh no. Oh no. No. Oh man, I should have been able to respawn. Or heal myself. Jeez. Okay, I'm back here again. Only got 2 lives. All right, give me 1 second, guys. I'll be right back. Man, I was drinking too much water, man. All that water. All right, be right back, guys. So I can't break them at all. Yeah. I'm about to die again. Momentum abilities. I need to know what the momentum abilities are, because clearly I'm not using them. So I can't, let me see. All right, what are they? Battering barrage. Yeah, I was using that. I wonder, can I use that? I don't think I can use that on him. I'll try. But I don't think that works. Melee? Okay. Let me see if that works. Using momentum abilities. I'm gonna try that. That doesn't get him either. Hey. Oh, that doesn't work. Interesting. Okay. So we can't, man, this is actually very hard to get those guys, because we can't use any ability. We can only use those batarangs. And then sometimes she misses. Oh. Oh my gosh. Get that. They're throwing things at me? Oh my gosh. Man. Yeah, not being able to kind of like fight, really? That really messes us up right there. We can't really fight. We just gotta... Gosh, dude, what the heck? Okay. Yeah, there's one in every corner.
You ready for this?
I'm dead. Gosh, dude, that is very hard. Oh, very hard, very annoying. And every time I do the, like, the, you know, the big move, it doesn't work. It says I can grab him. Let's see. Like a perfect parry or something? How did he do that? Jeez, I don't know what to do here. This is a very hard task. Like, all four of them and I can barely hit them. And I can't use, I don't know why the, you know, the momentum tasks aren't working. Like the momentum, I mean, they kind of work, but kind of not. Tap three. I think I might. No, I can only do one. Can I up this ranged ability? Let me see. I think I can only put one on there still. Power level 12. Let's see what this one does. Oh man, it's only at the belfry. That's not good. Oh, can I equip this? Oh, it's already equipped. Wow. Can I only put one of those on? Let me see. Yeah, I don't know. It's just not strong enough.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Jeez. Oh my gosh, dude, that took forever. So annoying.
There's no end to this place.
Man, that was annoying. And that wasn't even the last thing. Look at this guy. I got no health. I gotta defeat the Bizarro Batman.
Batgirl, the court of owls has sentenced you to die.
Okay.
You cannot escape the court room.
Defeat the gladiator Talon. Okay, we'll probably get the skin after that. Jeez. All right, we got a little bit more health
this
time.
There's no end to this place.
Thank you. She's trying her hardest. Good. Man.
I really hope that's a way out. So that's how they moved the rooms around.
Yes, how do we get out of here? All right. Oh, so we got some,
There's no way they spent this much on a place just to terrorize people.
Oh, yeah, they
Maybe
did.
Maybe I can find out what they're really up to.
What do you mean? They can't be gone. Check the shadows. They're probably pissing their pants in a corner somewhere.
Got him. All three. All right, let's see what's
going
on. All right, we'll get this place back back to snuff. I was like, are these things gonna keep moving? Okay. What is this thing? All right, we gotta get over there. Highly flammable, huh?
Crap. Can't get past those tanks, but I might be able to hit those valves.
There we go. Let's go. Jeez.
Crap, it's cold.
I might have to use a stronger person. I don't know. Can I get past this? Man, that was one of the tougher fights for sure. Those things are so annoying. All right, we got a chest over here. Let me see if I can get that. We definitely need some. Oh, 13, okay. We definitely need some more perks.
We'll Looks all right. Like he's the one in charge.
Oh, yeah?
Bet he can tell me what they're up to.
Can I get over there? I can't vault that. Wait, I gotta question this guy.
I just went through hell, so I'm only gonna ask this once. What is this place?
We prepped the volunteers here for Project Goliath. It's a Talon deployment.
Volunteers? The dead can't exactly sign themselves up.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Offer hey, themselves up?
Sleep tight.
Okay.
God, it's like some kind of Talon factory. With an army this size, they could take over Gotham City.
All right, let's see what we got going on here. All right, going up. Hey, as long as we don't have to fight those other things anymore, man, that'll be really good. This guy. Sleep tight. Nighty night. You too, buddy. Surprisingly, they didn't see me at all.
Bet I could stop them by overloading the cooling system.
Okay, where's
those
the cooling
controls
system?
Should do the trick.
All right, let's do it. Oh, it's over here. No, not these things again. Gotta be kidding me. We're gonna spend an hour on defeating these things again.
Bet I could stop them by overloading the cooling system. Those controls should do the trick.
All right, let's see.
There's no end to
those things. Can I get up anywhere? What the heck?
Bet
Oh, that ice. That hurts me. Go again. How come they're not getting affected by the ice? Not even dying at all. Are they getting like health back? Override the failsafe? Oh, don't tell me. Oh no, you gotta be kidding me. Now I gotta feed them? There's two of them. My gosh. K-Bar, what's up, man? I don't know where they're gonna put me. Maybe at fighting the two dummies. Oh my gosh, dude. You gotta be kidding me. It's gonna take forever. Are they getting... They're getting power back somehow. They're getting power back somehow. I don't know how. But they're getting it back at some point. I don't know if it's because they're standing under the ice things or what. Maybe I can get them over here. Thank you. Okay. Fun stuff, man. I don't think there's anything around that we can even use. I don't think. Let me see. Is there anything around here? Open freezing gas valves. That doesn't help me though. What? I was doing a move on this thing. Officer Doofy, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Good to see you, man. Yeah, I'm doing a move on this guy and he's still getting me. Come on. At least make it a little bit fair. All right. He hit him. Shouldn't that be something?
Court of Owls has sentenced you to
still got, he got health back.
Bring it on.
I guess gonna work on one of these. Gosh, man. I thought I could respawn with like 50% health or something like that. I thought I had that like option on. I guess not. Yeah, I think I just gotta, I gotta work on one until the one's down. I gotta work on one at a time. I guess you're the lucky one. Got health back. He did the health thing. I don't understand that. I don't understand it. He did his little health power up, and I can't stop it. Hold on. Let me see. Wow, I got a bunch of stuff here. Increased health. This is all increased health. Brings my power up a little bit. Yeah, it brings that up a little bit. Melee. Can I put this one on too? Oh, okay. Maybe I can equip this one too. Oh no, I only have one slot for this one. I don't know why this one has three. Let me. Okay, that one doesn't either. So the melee one. The melee is 375 now. Power is 754? Now, come on. All right, if I got power 754. Which one of these suits has a... Like, I wonder which one of these has, like... Oh, crafting. Oh, see, this one has two. This one only has one. See, that's the problem. This one has three slots. Do we get one with, like, three slots on it? This one doesn't have any slots. All right, so at least the melee is up a little bit here. $375? Man, I should really be hitting this guy. All right, let's see. Let's see if this helps. Let's see if I can hit this guy. Nope. Doesn't seem like I'm doing any more damage to him. This is assault. No. What? Okay, I was getting hit by the ice. Man, it says my power is 375 and I'm only hitting them for like 40s. That's not good. Can't grab these guys. Thank you. He got his power back. Yo, okay. I don't know what else to do here. Let's see. I don't know. She's not strong enough, man. She's not putting any damage on these guys. I don't think I can switch out either. Let me see. Melee. What can I craft? This is available, but it's not really there. All right, let's see. What is this? Owl's Nest. Interesting. I don't know if I have those abilities. Oh, I can do this. Okay. Precise strikes. This upgraded version of Beatdown can interrupt enemies' armored attacks. Okay. That might be good. Increases the chance of that by... Let's do this. Can interrupt armored attacks. Okay. Let's try that. Oh, this is available now? Hits the ground twice with their tongue, creating a circular wave of damage that knocks back staggers enemies. Okay. So I can hold that. Alright. So we got that. New power. Okay. Come on over here. Ooh, that was nice. Ooh, what the heck? I'm dead. Great job, guys. Beating up on a girl. Nice. Nice job. Alright, let's see. If we can go until we get that other ability, maybe we can knock him back or do something. And we don't have any health. That's part of the problem. This guy. Get out of that. Okay, that barely did anything. That little ground thing she did, it really did anything. the ground time thing. See where this guy. Couldn't even move. What is that? Ooh, is that like a beacon call or something? Let me see what that is. Cause we need to switch out. What does this do? It's like emo. Oh, I don't know. That's nothing. You're gonna really do that right there? I'm dead. Thank you. Oy. Okay, let me see. All right. I wonder, can we... There's no way to switch out characters, is there? Let me see. Oh, if we cancel mission, it'll probably like mess it up. Yeah, if we cancel the mission, I think it'll mess it up. You gonna hit me in the back? That's your guy's favorite move, isn't it? This one. Oh, he does it too, huh? What? What? I totally dodged that. All right, I'm gonna see what happens if I cancel it, or if I, like, if I would quit the game. I wonder what will it, you know, where will it bring me to? Now, if it does, let me see where it brings me to. If I quit to desktop, I wonder where is it gonna take me? Let's see. Let's see what happens. Because these two guys are something else, man. All right. Let's see what happens if we continue. I wonder, is it just going to put me back at the same spot? Or is it just going to... Yeah, where is it going to put me at? Is it going to put me at the beginning of the mission or what? That would really suck. But if it does that, we'll probably end right there. Let's see what happens. Put me where I can pick somebody. Oh, it's gonna put me back here again. Abilities. Tap 4. Already did that. Power's down in these. Look at this one. Oh my gosh. It seems like even though we have all this defense, increased health, 196. Oh, it's because we... What is this equipped on? Unequip. Where is it equipped at? No. Let me see. Insert mod chip. No, we don't want that. Okay, that is the best one. Elemental damage. Can we equip this? No, we can only craft it. Let me see. No, I mean, I think we have the best stuff on, but we're just not like strong enough. What the heck was that? I might have to look up how to beat these guys. I mean, I think that helps a little bit. See him. Okay. Dead. You like doing that, don't you? Dead? Oh, so I gotta force him back into the ice? Get over here. You get in the ice. You force him into the ice. Oh no. Trying to force this guy in the ice. I can just beat this guy straight up.
You shall not escape alive.
There we go. Does he not go in that ice? Oh my gosh. Wow. I can't even believe that. Escape the area? I'm not seeing it. Holy cow. No, no, no. Yeah, freeze. That's right. That's right. Come on. Yeah, just get out. Just get out. Why couldn't we do that to them before? There you go. Oh my gosh, dude. That was hard. That was incredibly hard. Wow. Let's go back to the Belfry and like regroup. I don't have any more strength. No more strength.
Clear, Belfry. It's good to hear from you.
Thank God. Are you okay?
Much better now that I'm out of there.
Wow. That was something else, man. That was intense.
Talons, the labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Yeah, relax, my guy.
Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs. Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are. Enough.
Oh, boy.
Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death, I patched him up, just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you.
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
Can't betray.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution.
I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
Oh boy. Same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.
What are they talking about? Alright. Yikes.
Got new intel for the evidence board.
Alright. Talk to Montoya. Alright, maybe we'll do that.
I was certain the labyrinth had to be some kind of technological.
But we're switching out, man. Jeez. Boxes and props. His power is only 97. Hallucinate your own worst fears. What's hers? Let me see what hers is. Yikes! Hers is 754. Yeah, I should have, I should have did a little bit more balancing with these guys. Okay, let's see. Can we do anything here? Oh, we got a new suit here. Oh, we got a level 13 suit. Okay, okay. Level 13. Look at this. I wonder, does she have a new suit too? All right, we're definitely going to equip that. All right, power 227. All right. That's what we needed for sure. Can we do anything else? Look at this suit. Let's, let's change the old colorway to that as well. Maybe New Guard? Ooh, Titan. Beyond? Okay, okay. I like Beyond. Night Watch? Oh, yeah. I think we're going to do Night Watch. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, we're going to do Night Watch. All right. Now, what about our melee? Let's get that up a bit here. All right. Oh, we don't have anything really for this. Can we put any mods on here? Okay, it's already there. All right. Let's go talk to Montoya and then we'll probably end after that. Jeez, that was something else. Oh, we have a Nightwing story over there. Let's actually look at that. Take a break.
You could visit him.
I could what?
He went to yours when... You could visit his grave.
You haven't.
I'm not the one staring at the... You know.
Sometimes you're an idiot, Grayson.
Nice little story. All right, let's go talk to Montoya.
Received a call from Detective Montoya. She says she needs to speak with you about an arrest warrant.
Hopefully this is good news.
Let's go.
Hey, Montoya.
All right.
The file and Colonel Voice going?
I've got enough evidence to lock Kane up for years. It's the warrant that's the problem.
Isn't it always?
I've been to see every judge I know, and no one will sign it. They're scared.
I'm not surprised. Even without the court connection, Kane has a lot of power. And weapons. Have you tried Judge Moreno? She's put away a bunch of Gotham elites. Doesn't seem to care who she pisses off.
Elena was one of the first names on my list.
Really?
But I guess things got bad over that whole Chelsea Tunnel case. She's gone into hiding.
A judge doesn't just disappear, even in this city. I'll ask around. See if anyone's got a direction to point me.
Get that warrant signed, and you know I'll serve it.
Okay. Alright, so we gotta sign some warrants. Let's see. Okay. I think we're returning to the Belfry.
We updated the board while you were out.
Okay. Okay. Judge Marino. Alright. Let me see. Find her and get her to sign the warrant. Interrogate the mob. Okay, so we gotta interrogate the mob. Alright, let's do that. If we can do it quick, we'll get it done. Harp, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Good to see you, man. Yeah, if we can do it quick, we'll do it. Alright. Penguin. We gotta find the mob. What is this one? That's the wrong faction. I mean, I guess we could take them out, but it is the wrong faction, though. What's going on over here?
All nearby units, please return to Central. We got something weird out there tonight. Be careful.
We don't have much time. Let's get set up.
I'm good. Awaiting orders.
Can I do a quiet attack on that thing? Stop the data transfer. This guy. Yo.
You guys know you don't have to fight, right?
How does he always hit me with that? There you go.
Gotta love it when the fun comes to you.
Oh yeah.
Watch out. Hey, I didn't see you there.
Yo. Why can't I get rid of those things? Is this guy controlling it? Jeez. Oi. All right, that was intense, man. Just for trying to do that. All right, let's see. All right, at least we got a we got 1 point. Oh, we have 12. Okay, nice. Let me see. Aerial damage, okay. Critical damage. Marks an enemy, increases nightwing. Is all his damage. Oh. Defense. Decreasing defense, passive skills, increasing damage, critical chance, defense, momentum, regeneration, and ultimate cooldown are shared with the allies at 50%. Working with allies increases regeneration speed. Aerial attack is worth more. Momentum gain by 15%. Extra momentum bar. Let's do that. Wow, that's got to be super annoying. Increase Nightwing's chance of landing a critical hit by 10%. Hitting an enemy with a melee attack from a large distance increases the critical chance by 15%. Let's... Oh, we can't max that out. Let's try to... Three times in... Oh, that's actually... Let's try that. Let's try that. Alright. Fast progression suit. Level 14. Defense is up to 950. Ooh. Let's see. Let's put this on. Okay, we can't do anything there. Oh yeah, let's do this one. Put you back at the Belfry. Okay. Melee, we did that one. Okay, he should be pretty strong now. All right, let's go to the All right, let's go to the Belfry. And I think we'll end right there. Is this the Belfry right here? Yes. That way we can equip that and then we'll be done. But yeah, it's a GG's today. It's a GG's.
The evidence board has been updated.
Okay. All right. So we can, I think we can put that other, wow. Okay. Wait, okay. We have that one on already. Mods. We already did that. I'll equip this one. And then we can put some mods on that. Can we put more? Wait. There we go. Power is 347, damage is 47. I wonder what does that mean? Mods can increase or add stats to your gear, but it's always more efficient to increase stats. Well, yeah. I mean... 347 level, okay. All right. I think we're good. The ranged is the only one that's not doing anything here. But I think we're good. That's equipped already. Oh, he does have darts. Why is that so low? That's what we have on, right? Melee 347, power 227. Okay. Yeah, I think we're good. think we're good. All right. That's going to be it for today's stream. K-Bot, what's up, man?